Hi, this is Majino Nate, and here's my review for After School Virgin CD case. Now, I got these off of YesAsia, and these come autographed. And there's extra bonus surprises inside, too. Now, first of all, I got two different signatures. I have Nana and E. Young signature. So I thought that was kind of cool. At least I got two different ones. Inside, as you can see, there's the CD and a booklet. So I'll pull these things out here for you. Now, the CD is it's a nice case. I mean, this is almost would be something that you would normally expect as it is, except for there's not a lot of pictures though. That's the only drawback. But I do like the fold out. Now, oh yeah. Underneath there's really nothing really that much underneath there, other than just their advertisement to edition. Now, I can forgive the lack of pictures in that, because this is where the bonus stuff is. You not only get like an informational card like that, but you also get a photo card as well. Now, the only thing that I would say that I was disappointed with is I got the same information card, but I did get a different trading card. So that part, at least I'm happy with the trading card being different. So let's take a look at what's in the photo book. As you can see, this is a full CD because there's 13 songs. And the one thing about this CD now that makes me wonder is, you know, you have a title like Virgin, and I read just recently that they shower together and they walk around naked together, and it just is like, oh my god. I just wish I had a camera. Just conveniently located, placed somewhere in the wall, in a corner, in multiple locations, just so I can verify that what they're saying is correct. You know, I it's just purely scientific reasoning, that's it. Anyways, that's my review for After School Virgin. I did check YesAsia, and I don't think they have any more of these, at least the autographed ones. But other than that, I still think it's a great product. You know, you get really nice quality pictures, and you also get the CD with the pullout. And I don't know if this is still included. So what I would recommend doing is reread the information on it before you buy it, just so this way it'll tell you for sure if the cards or the admission to school record thing is also on there too. Anyways, I'll have more reviews up later, so until next time.